Mad Lions or Fnatic? Wait, Fnatic is gonna end up in Group B, eh? I mean, I think they can make it out, honestly. Like, honestly, if we can do it, Fnatic can for sure do it as well, no? Because I think Fnatic can for sure beat Cloud9 and can for sure beat, I think, EDG. I am not sure about T1.